Could that be Stilton?
Yo.
Collect yourself, Mr.
Warm
Stilton.
The quicks, will you? It's going to be cold tonight. Like the wind! I think they're a plague.
Stilton's home was quite nice before whatever happened. When no one keeps the rooms clean and dry, a house goes to rot.
Shipment of werewolf ticks just gone, taken right from under their noses. Idiots. Not worth a thing. You can tell he's no good.
All this talk of the void, such rubbish! One day, young Luca will go too far. May I live to see that day. Theo, forgive me.
The Grand Guard was protecting Stilton back then.
Try to get back to Dunwall. I feel so bad. Haven't seen the kids in 2 years.
When tonight is over, the Duke will have to trust me. I'll know his secrets too well. Or will that make me too dangerous to keep around? No. The Duke couldn't possibly touch me. This city is nothing without the mines. Perhaps he could run them without me, through lackeys and bureaucrats. Everything I built run like a butcher shop.
Are you...
just by looking at his shoes.
Lieutenant? Hey.
Yeah.
Isn't it dinner time yet?
Whatever happens seems to be centered at some focal point. Is everything mixed up here? What happened?
Thank you.
Maybe Megan or Anton will have some perspective on this. Sokolov again at the skiff, after a very strange day.
I hate this wool. It itches like mad. Why can't I wear my regular clothes?
Well, get these shifts. Been a week's wages. This is the worst assignment. Silver dust out of my ears.
Damn it, I need to pee.
Grand Palace. That's an assignment. All apples and slippers.
Things have happened here in the last 5 years than in all the years of my life before that.
I know that much.
That
Martha, there it
flies for a second.
12 weeks have I been at sea, chasing monsters in the brine, dancing hagfish on.
I think I just saw something.
Until someone,
are you ready to leave? The dust is wreaking havoc.
Yes. I found a way to get around Paolo and Byrne. And I've been to Stilton's house. Let's go.